Snowflake has over 9,800 enterprise customers and many customers beyond that that leverage our platform to do analysis and leverage AI to get insights out of their data. We are the largest consumer of our Snowflake platform, the biggest user. We have over 2,000 roles, 11,000 users, and over 500,000 objects that grows year over year at about 20%. We have to lead in this area, and it's important that we have clear visibility into our data, what that data is, where our most sensitive data is, and that we're provisioning least privilege and role-based access into our environment.
One of the challenges was just the number of nested roles and the hierarchy of roles that existed made it extremely challenging to parse.
The user experience versus security is always a tug of war, but getting visibility into what people need and being able to provision it based on that, based on what they're actually using dynamically is key. Being a platform and having a lot of data science people, we went after this to try and create this level of visibility into our roles, our access. We found that incredibly challenging, which led us to Veza.
Now that we're using Veza, my life is a lot easier because the time to value to actually get insights, remediation, and enrichment into our user access review cycle is much shorter. And it kind of alleviates my team from having to build all that.
Everything at security at the end of the day is risk. We prioritize things based on the risk outcome. So in terms of access and roles, we want to make sure we're prioritizing addressing the access or over-provisioned access or over-provisioned roles that have access to the most sensitive data first, because those are the highest risk to us that we need to address. What gets measured gets managed, and Veza provides us insights in how we're driving down our risk score across our RBAC.
I think the value that we get out of that is probably twofold. One, the ease of use and the user experience associated with getting access to things, right? Users don't know what they need, and they might ask for more than what they really need at the end of the day. And the other one is going to be achieving least privilege, not giving out more than what is needed. Any security IT corporation that owns identity would benefit from using Veza because the intelligence, visibility, transparency that it provides and how quickly it provides it across all major enterprise applications is huge. Veza is a game changer for us at Snowflake. Really can't imagine our world without them, and the value has just been huge.
So I think once a customer gets to the data that's in Veza, the visibility, the actionability, they'll question how they were able to live without that. We'll be right back.